Racing in dirt is a thrill like no other. Your car flows through the turns. It's like music. You find the rhythm and then dance with danger on the edge of control. The adrenaline courses through your veins, but the whole world melts away until it's just you, the car, and the competition. Be fearless.
Alright, so welcome back everybody. Before I start with my own, I just want to explain why I haven't been uploading recently. It's because of summertime and my work schedule's kind of been off, so I don't know when I'd be working until like kind of the evening before. So I don't really want to record because I just wouldn't have had like a proper schedule. But now I'm actually back to work today, so I thought I might as well start recording. So pretty much today we're going to be playing through Dirt 4. I have played it a little bit before, but I wanted to actually do a playthrough, so I thought I might as well come back with a little playthrough. So let's see, first name player. I'm just going to put my actual name here for this. So this actually is my name, kind of saved in, sort of. I'll do that. And then second name will be... that's actually my second name. Age, we'll just put 21-30 because that's about what age I am. Driver appearance, now I've actually done this before, but I think we'll just go with the guy. Actually, there's female ones, but we'll just go with the one with the helmet. We'll stick with that. Leaderboards, we'll just leave that as is and confirm details. Now I need to see if I can get into audio settings. Skip that for now.
Let's get the basics set up for you.
So we'll just go what gamer. Kind of ex- we're not going to go with simulation because I don't have a steering wheel anything set up for PS4, so no point. At least in my opinion, there's no point. I'm pretty sure, I might remember, you start off with like somebody else's car, then you get to get your own car and get spawned and stuff like that. But so pretty much what I'll be doing is like trying to play through the whole like all the races in Dirt 4. There's like four different things you can get. I'll explain it once again, Pat Miami.
This is a great place to get a taste of driving a rally car.
We'll start off with this race with somebody else's car. So.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started.
And if you wonder why I keep looking
at that, I'm going to count you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed.
Kind of like keeping like half an hour.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. You've got a corner coming up. Your brakes this time to slow down the car and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6 and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80. Left 5. Into right 4, and left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5.
And also, these videos are going to be heavily edited. I might just like
crest.
A
couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try it out at the junction coming up. Dip right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps 60. Great. I hope that all makes sense. I'm gonna give you rune notes for the rest of the stage so that you can get a proper taste of stage rallying. 110 through dip. Right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5.
I definitely think this is a lot better than
dip. Bump, bridge, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80 to finish. Okay, take it to the controls.
I don't think this race really counts. I think it's just a... What was the one the race again?
Good job!
But yeah, I think this is definitely better than Dirt 3 because the graphics are a lot better, and I just think the whole driving engine is a lot better than Dirt 3 was.
Very impressive. Okay. Based on your performance, I think the pro difficulty level is right for you. But you can go ahead and change it if you want.
Let's see, challenging the bonus, heavy circuit, right? I don't know. I'm just going to go with this
well,
for now because
you clearly have skill behind the wheel.
I feel like I'm a decent driver.
Your next stop will be at the famous Dirt Academy in Washington State,
quite
USA, where you can practice as much as you like.
Now this right here is like the Dirt Academy, which is just like a little thing that lets you like kind of practice and stuff.
Welcome to the Dirt Academy. This is a great place to practice and learn some crucial techniques. Let's start with a short drive around to get used to the car. This car has more power than the one you drove in Australia, and it's all-wheel drive too, so it should feel more capable in the corners.
Yeah, I'm not actually going to do this because you can leave the academy. I don't really need to do it because I've done it.
By completing your induction at the Dirt Academy, you've earned your first
game. Which pretty much lets you like drive around, get used to the car and all that kind of stuff, so I might need to do that. Now we may have to change the difficulty again, I'm not too sure what I had it on last time.
Welcome
I only played it for
Dirt
a little bit last time, so.
From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action. My team becomes available once you buy a car of your own, allowing you to set up and manage your own racing team. Choose vehicles to find your garage and buy new cars for your collection. From time to time, you will receive messages in your mailbox. Lastly, choose options and extras to find extra content or configure your game preferences.
So like you said, we have to kind of start off with events, but this will then be unlocked once we buy a car. So I'm actually going to look through the cards and then I might get one maybe in, why can't we go this? Purchase first move, dealership or classifieds, unlock this area. Okay, so we'll look for the dealership first and then maybe we can, maybe some in the comments you can say what kind of car you want me to get. So we'll just look through all these really quickly. You can obviously pause the video wherever you want to see it as well. If you want to slow down a little bit, whatever, start to see the car a little better. So I was going to quickly scroll through them all and let you guys just pause as we go. I don't think I'm going to get any of these buggies or anything like that, so I'm not bothered with them. Classifieds is usually where the cheaper cars are, like, used cars and stuff like that. So I'm only have like 4 grand, so I was going to make some money in somebody else's car. I'm thinking maybe a Subaru or something. I'm actually sold out right now, but these are coming back in after a while. I might even get like a small kind of Peugeot kind of thing, which that would just pass. I'll just go through the kind of categories and then you can kind of let me know from there. So that's really all the kind of categories there. So, first off, we'll obviously get like my team, but we have to.
This is your buy hub for getting on the track. Choose career to start your path to glory. Alternatively, pit yourself against your friends and other drivers in competitive or multiplayer.
So, like,
in free play, you can customize your own
champions. This is just like different ways you can create your own competitive multiplayer free play. But
the Dirt Academy is a place to practice and learn new skills.
The whole career mode,
and Joyride puts those skills to the test. In it.
So there's like, what is there's four different disciplines. So what we're going to do is complete the rally one first. Then we'll go on to the Land Rush, then Rallycross, then a Historic Rally. So let's jump straight in here now.
In Rally, competitors race one at a time down a section of road called a stage. Stages vary in length and can be bumpy, twisty, and have multiple surfaces ranging from gravel to asphalt and snow. To be successful, you'll need a high level of concentration, listening to your co-driver, and maintaining your nerve to push the car to the edge of its performance. An event is made up of one or more stages with service intervals to repair your car along the way. The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.
So like you said, there's like
your goal
stages.
Is to win the Global Rally Series and take your place among the best. To get there, you'll need to start out as a driver for hire. We've paired you up with co-driving legend Nicky Grist to get you on your way.
So pretty much like you said, there was in the last bit where we was talking, he was saying that there are stages now. The only stages I ever had problems with was the snowy ones. So am I trying to skip for them? Obviously I'm going to have to do them anyway, but I'll skip for them and I'm going to do them kind of last. But like he says, well, we're going to have to start off as a driver for hire. So pretty much we're just going to be driving somebody else's car and it's not going to be our car. So. Well, we're starting off with a Ford Fiesta, so we don't really need to go through difficult sense, do we? Actually, we do. We're not going to keep on pro anyway. Are we? Challenging. No, we're not going to come to restarts. We'll change the restarts to 10 because I don't think we're going to need it. We've auto repairs on. I'm just going to leave all that shit on because I don't even know what it means. Starting there. Alright, so we get the first stage going on ice, which we're in Michigan for this one. We're gonna skip that. I mean, this is pretty much just like targets, so first impression finish the event in first place. If you fail class or if you victorious complete the event, nobody will be victorious, so you'll get like bonuses and stuff within that. The end things. Now, for us, we don't really need to do anything here, so we just go straight to go to the stage. And we're off pretty much.
There's been a hold-up, so we're having a delayed start.
Like I said, we're delayed, so...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Keep left over crest, 60. Right 6. And left 5, 40 through dip, right 6 over crest, don't cut. Right 6, into left 4 long, opens, keep in, 150, keep right over crest.
Hang first, that's good.
110 over bumps, 60. Right 5, don't cut, and right 4, don't cut, 100. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5, right 4 long, don't cut, and right 6, don't cut, 200, 200 over bumps, 100, left 6, don't cut, and left 4 long, 250, 200 over bumps.
So a little red bar, I think they mean like, you haven't gonna clean a...
Right 6, and left 5, 40 through dip, right 6 over crest, 200, 200 over bumps, 80. Right 4 long, and right 6, 250 to finish. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Alright, so that's our first race. I think our first race.
That went
event.
Really well. Great but stage, good work.
This event only had one race in it, but the rest of them, you know, I think the next ones will have, you know, like two, and then it goes up to three, and then I think four, and then we just go straight up to four, I'm not too sure, but different events will have different amounts of races in them, so this event it was one, so that's our first cup, I think we'll call it, or championship or something we'll call it, but we've won. And we've met all the targets, so we also get our bonus hats, which is good, because we can have to save up for car as well, so. Now, as we progress, I think we're kind of get more money for the end of the events. Now, we just got 18 grand. Normally, you would get like 40, 50, so you get a little bit higher. And also get you like good XP, you get like higher ranks and stuff like that.
To national championships until you've completed enough events to graduate
for this one,
to an international
for this,
license.
Whatever you want to call it, national rally, I think that's what it's called. There's only going to be one race in this as well, so. Well, there's actually two stages in it, so. I don't know why it says only one there. I think it's, or it's one event, sorry, one event but with two stages. Some events may have four stages. And then all the rallies, like, we'll just say for like release ones here, it may have three events, with maybe one stage in each event, or maybe two again. So, let's jump right into this one, because I don't think we have enough money for a car. Now we can't win, we'll actually check our mail really quickly. Which we have to go all the way back here for, go to the mailbox. And I think it's just like from actual Dark 14, just saying thank you for playing and stuff. And an invitation to drive with LNX Motorsport, which is pretty much just like a sponsorship thing. So let's go back into this, and let's do this one, and then go back down and start, hopefully win. Okay, I'm going to try and keep an eye on the actual time itself, because I have to go to work as well, and I have to kind of like edit this video before render it out before. So goals for this, complete the event with 0.4 seconds or less penalty time, finish the event in at least 21st position. Hopefully we'll get more better than 21st.
No major concerns from the marshal for this stage. Let's get a good clean one.
So for to start off, it's going to be off the next small car.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Race 6 over crest. Don't cut. 200. 200 over bumps. 100. Right 5. And right 4. 200. Might be having a problem with the gears. Right 6 over crest. 80.
And like I said,
right
I
six.
Fights, like concentration and stuff, so.
And left 5, a 40-degree dip, water splash, right 6 over crest. Left 6 through dip, right 5. And left 6, 200. Left 6 over crest, dip, 80. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5. Right 4 long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 200, left 4 long. Keep in, don't cut. 150. Right 4 long, tightens, keep in. Into left 6, don't cut. Left 6. And right 4. And bump. And left 6. Right 6, don't cut, and bump, and left 4, and right 6, 200, over finish, to stop. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Okay, so we're going to go to second this time, but it's good enough, I guess. Our goal was to get like 21st, so I suppose that's not too bad.
Okay, we're done. Standings have been updated.
Continue that, and then we'll go on to our next race, which is a sprint race, which is pretty much just which is pretty much what all of them are. It's just from like A to B. There's no like laps on it. I think we only got that for like rallycross. I think this laps. So it's pretty much the same. It'll be the same. What you can call it, it's the goals or whatever. for this race as the last one.
Keep it clean. A good drive today can get us into better championships. Five, four, three, two, one, go. 200 of the bumps, 250. Right four long, keep in, don't leave. 60. Right six, don't count. And bump, and left four. And right six, 80. Left four. And right six, into left five. Right six, and left five. Fourth through dip, water splash. Right six over crest. Right four long, don't cut. And right six, don't cut. 80, crest 60. Turn acute right 60, post outside. Keep left over crest. Left five, 150. Left four long, keep in, don't cut. 200. Left four long, keep in, don't cut. 100. Right four long. And right six, 250. 200 over bumps, 200. 200 over bumps, 250. 200 over bumps, 150. Over finish, to stop. Okay, slow down for the marshals.
I suppose actually the first of the whole event, that would be good.
Perfect, like, you get first great there, result, so you get, well done.
More chances for sponsorships and stuff like that. So let's continue on. And we got first in this championship as well, so that's good. And we got our targets for coming out as well, so. I'm going to actually take a look at this. $23,000. I probably do have enough for our car, but I think we're just going to buy it until the next steps are coming for the car, so we can all set prices, that's what you say.
Keep up the good work. With this new license, you've progressed from a regional to national level, and you're ready for the next level of competition. Great work. You've earned plenty of cash now, so it's time to consider buying a vehicle of your own, which will pave the way to starting your own.
So let me just check something really quick. Where's the options in this? I want to turn down the music. Let's turn down all the music. And we will apply. Right, he did say something that I should buy a car, but I don't really want to get one just yet, so we'll leave that for the next next video, the next episode. So for these rallies, there's two different events, I think you call them. Is that what you call each of these? I'm not too sure, but each event, we'll just say they're events. Each event has like two stages, so we're going to do a total of four races for this whole thing. So I think I'll do maybe these two races, and then I might leave the end the video there. We'll see how much, see what kind of time we're on. If we can get through it really quick, because it's only like 4.29 kilometers in length, so we might actually be able to do the four of them. Alright, so targets for this time is finish the event with at least 17th position, complete the event with 4 or less seconds penalty time, and win one stage over the course of the event. So we have to be first in either one of the stages in this event. So hopefully we just come first in all, really.
Okay. All right. Just checking the intercom. Loud and clear. Left over crest, 200. 200 over bumps. 100. Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps. 200. Right 3. Into left 6. Left 6 through dip. Water splash. Right 5. And left 6. Left 4. And turn. Left 2. 200. Right 4 long. Keep in. Don't cut. 250. Over bumps. Right 5, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut. 60. And left 3 long, keep in. 200. 200 over bumps. 200. Left 4 long, keep in. Don't cut. 100. Right 5, and right 4, 60, left 6, and left 4 long, 150, turn, open, hairpin right, don't cut, and right 5, left 5, left 6 through dip, right 5, longs outside. And left 6, 200, 200 over bumps. Left 3 long, keep in, 250, right 6 over crest, 200. To finish. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
First one, don't worry.
Great result, well done.
And we'll just continue on to the next one. Right, so it's exactly the same goals or whatever you want to call them in this race as the last one, so don't need to go through that.
Should be able to enter some higher profile events if we carry a good reputation. Left 6 over crest, dip. And right 6. Into left 3, 130. Right 4 long, tightens, keep in. Into left 6, don't cut, 150. Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut, 60. Right 5, keep right over crest, 60. Turn acute left, 60. Crest, 200. Right 4 long, keep in, 80. Left 6. And left 4 long, 100. Right 4 long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 250, 200 over bumps. 100. 100 over bumps. Crest 100, 200. Keep middle over jump. Cattle grid 80. Left 5, 60. To finish. Okay, get her up to the marshal.
Do you know what, I think we managed to get the second event done because they're only about 2 minutes long, so they're each shot, so we're going to add like an extra 4 or 5 minutes. So, real quick, before we start doing anything else, I also, I want to do, start uploading, something else. I was thinking maybe Street Fighter or something like Resident Evil 7, something with, an actual story to it. But I don't know if I'm going to have the time to do this and something else, so, unless it's just, live stream and upload the live stream page, so.
Okay, we'll be able to get straight off.
Trace and then finish off there. And our targets are also the same as last, so.
Should be able to enter some higher profile events if we carry a good reputation.
Right 110 over bumps.
left over crest, 60. Right 5, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut, 60. Right 6, don't cut. And bump, and left 4. And right 6, 80. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5, 150. 200 over bumps, 60. Right 6, don't cut. And bump, and left 4. And right 6, 150. Turn, open hairpin right. Post outside, 60. Right 6. And left 5, 40 through dip. Right 6 over crest, don't cut. Left 6, don't cut. And left 4 long, 80. Right 5, keep left over jump maybe. Over finish to stop. Okay, slow down for the marshals.
Right, that's Saturday still. Right, see there. Honestly,
amazing result. That's unbeatable.
Continue. Now we're first again. I'm sure we're still in the final campus.
Well done. This is a major step.
Level 5. So I'm just going to leave it there. Don't forget to like comment what car you think I should get. I'm kind of thinking maybe like a Subaru, but just leave a comment what you think. Just leave comments on any other feedback or anything else you'd like to say, questions, whatever. Don't forget to like the video, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to click the notification button too, just for when the next upload, so as you get notifications, and if ever live stream on YouTube, I usually live stream on Twitch, but yeah, hopefully we'll see you for the next video, and hopefully you enjoyed. Peace.